We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with the 2016 Honda Odyssey. As we begin our walk around, we'll check out the tread on the tires first off. Very nice tread there. We go around the vehicle, we'll look for any kinds of wear and tear, maybe some scratches, marks, or dings. Coming around the back of the vehicle here, all does look pretty good so far. Nice clean exterior. Coming around the passenger side now. Stop here at the front, check out the alloy wheels. Now let's check out the interior. Taking a look inside the driver door, we do have powered locks and windows. Powered doors for the back. Powered seating adjustment for the driver. Stepping further in, we do have two display screens, one up above, one down below. Down below, you can choose your source, AM, FM, or XM radio, along with Bluetooth, CD, iPod, and DVD player. Up above is where you will tune to change your radio stations. Here in the middle, we do have climate control. All the way down here at the bottom, we do have the DVD player, aux, power outlet, USB, along with a cool box that you open up here, which is like a little mini refrigerator. Taking a look on the odometer now, we do have 56,901 miles on this vehicle. Taking a look in the back seat here, we do have a nice leather seating surface. It's been pretty well kept and managed. We do have the middle bench seat here that is additional. Giving you a look in the trunk space here, as you see, we do have the automatic door. Third row of seats there does fold down for extra storage space here in the trunk. We also do have the original mats down below. Second look in the back now. We do have the power doors, as said before. So we step inside, try and give you a look here in the third row of seats. The DVD player is up above. Excuse me while I step in. We also do have climate control here in the back, up above on the passenger side. One final look inside the vehicle here. We do have powered seating for the passenger. We'll step further in, give you a look around the back with the driver's eye view. And that will wrap up our walk around.